Andy Moore knows she's grown a lot since she and ex-husband Ryan Adams called it quits. It's so weird because I think back to that chapter and it almost feels like it was someone else entirely that it happened to, because I'm in such a different place in my life.